Hi, I'm Barry, and I'm a product specialist at Wing Kelly Chevrolet Buick GMC in Clarksville, Maryland. Today, we're going to learn how to use your GPS system in your 2015 Chevrolet Cruze. First, you need to turn on the radio to use the GPS. Push the button on the left side of the console to do so. Then, push the destination button in the center of the radio. From here, go to address entry. And then enter in the address that you'd like to go to, starting first with the state and then the city. It automatically populates, so that way it knows what city you're looking for with those letters that you've inputted. Once you've entered in your address, you can hit Start Guidance to actually calculate the route. You can also save it as your home address. By saving it as your home address, whenever you're lost, simply turn on your GPS system and hit Home, and it will take you to your home address. And you can even bring up route options, such as the fastest, the shortest, the most economic. You can even avoid toll roads or use only highways. Make sure to check out our other videos at wingkelly.com and contact our customer care center at 443-535-8203 if you have any questions or to schedule a test drive today.